guys, welcome to my online classes. I'm Kristina Ivanova and we are continuing to study chacarera dance, the Argentinian folklore. I'm creating a second set of videos and this set is going to be devoted to the upper body position, arms, head, fluidity in your upper body, going from the simple stuff from the beginner level to more intermediate and advanced, where you can incorporate your body in different shapes. For example, you can create a shape of the tree, a shape of the sun, a shape of the animal. All right, maybe not in particular, but there will be some fluidity and creativity in your upper body, in your arms. So imagining as if you were flying with the wind and then catching up the wave on the sky, or maybe imagining that you are some sort of an animal hunting, you know, those shapes, those imagery things will help you to create your own chacarera that comes from your heart, that comes from your soul, that is not so rigid, that is not so dead. Okay? But before going to more complex things, we need to touch the base and learn the structural beginner position of our arms and upper body. So normally, as written in the books, you're going to have your both arms in front of you, elbows facing down toward the ground, and your wrists going to be in at the level of your eyes. So if you bring your hands here in your arms and then you go to diagonal away from yourself, right? Away from yourself, you're still going to see your wrists, your elbows going to face the ground, and we are creating the oval shape overall in the body position. Then comes the snap. The snap for some people comes easy, for some people is more difficult. With the practice, you're going to get the sound, I promise. What you basically do, you bring your both fingers together, the thumb and the middle finger like that, and then you're going to slide it, and then you're going to just let go of your middle finger. It will bounce from your thumb and make the sound. All right. So now we are going back to our chacarera structure. If you haven't studied with me, if you don't know chacarera structure or base step or what's going on with the feet, please go and visit my previous tutorials. The links, all links you will find under this video in the description box. Okay? So the first part, we're going to move forward and backward with our arms up. On each first step, I'm going to make a snap. 1, 1. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now I'm going to make a giro. I'm going to diagonal. I turn around and come back to my original space. After that, I'm going to make full circle. So from my position, I'm going to the opposite, and then from this opposite, I'm going to return to my position, and that will take us 8 counts. After that will come sarandeos and zapateos. Sarandeos are for female part and zapateos are for male parts. Okay, for now I'm making a sarandeo going in a diamond shape. I'm going to accompany myself with my arms as I'm not having a skirt.
after that, I'm going to change places. My arms up. So I'm going to my partner's place. So I have changed. And then I'm going to go forward. And then here in place, in the middle. The first part is done. You have exchanged places. The second part, which is better, I'm going to start from this spot, repeating the whole sequence of steps. So the arms were up, snapping, and they were not moving too much. So let's leave it just like that, very simple. And then in the next class, we're going to add more complex movements, so it feels like alive, it feels like we are dancing, it feels more natural. Light to us. Alright. Alright.
Adentrito. Se apagó el querer, luego la pasión. Se llenó de olvido el lontanar del amor. ¿Cómo imaginar que la libertad no tiene sentido si a mi lado no estás? Echaré de menos el calor de tu piel, llevaré en mi pecho todo lo vivido, y aunque con olvido hayas pagado mi amor. Intenté olvidar todo entre los dos, pero no se tapa con las manos el sol. Late corazón, no calles tu voz, largo es el camino para el que carga un dolor. Vivimos los dos, ya se ha vuelto polvo dentro del corazón. Llevaré en mi pecho todo lo vivido, y aunque con olvido hayas pagado mi amor.
All right. And so,
that was let's say chacarera for beginners, simple steps. The structure is not going to change because the dance structure depends on the relates to the music structure. Now we are dancing what it's called chacarera simple. There is also chacarera doble that has a slightly different count. And we used a very basic arm position. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm going to see you next class where we're going to explore more freedom in your arms and maybe come up with the imaginary creatures.